A maiden test half-century from Stoneman and a battling innings from Root keep England in the second test at Headingley. It was bright and largely sunny at the start of play on day three of the second test. Windies trotting out with a spring in their step, leading by 71 runs, Shea Hope leading the charge unbeaten on 147. Jimmy Anderson, the man taking the ball for the first over of the day.
On gone, first ball, what a start, Anderson. On gone, terrific Anderson, irresistible Anderson.
2-2 from Anderson, and that start very nearly got even better.
Oh, he's dropped him. There's another. Driven over the top.
What a cover drive that is. Hold the pose. Try to go down the ground. Moeen Ali dropped one earlier today. Not that one.
He's missed everything. Stokes is in hot pursuit.
Get Stokesy!
Oh, he's very quick.
There we go, and he's hit it well. Big appeal, Mr. Robbie Spinger goes up.
And that was lunch. Some weary-looking faces amongst the England players as they left the field of play. Windies with a 169-run advantage from the first innings, just under halfway through the test. After lunch, it was time for Alistair Cook and Mark Stoneman to lead England's riposte.
That's four. Four more. Runs again.
Cut away. Past Gully.
Big appeal and gone. Straight away, the umpire's finger goes up. Cook tries to look at the turf and remark his guard, but he knows he's got to go.
68-1 the score at the interval. A more solid foundation set by England, but Holder rewarded for his excellent rhythm and line. Stoneman not out on 35, Wesley on 4. So England resumed after tea, still 101 runs behind the West Indies' first innings lead. Holder continuing to hold a tight line and length and make the batsmen work for any runs.
Wesley gone. That's it, 50.
A maiden half century for Stoneman, but he didn't have too long to celebrate it.
Oh, bowled him. That is a beauty.
Got it through. Oh, could have been, should have been.
Once again, Root dropped cheaply, this time on 10, and the England captain quickly made the West Indies pay.
Good shot.
Oh, that's close. Oh, yes! And he's reviewed it straight away.
Missing. It's been now.
Ball put away with disdain for 4.
England just nosing ahead at the close by 2 runs.
Really pleasing. It was a positive day for us on the back of a slightly disappointing day too. We knew we had to work hard this morning and try and put the West Indies back under pressure and then sort of establish ourselves with a bat and we're really happy with how it's gone. Obviously there's a long time left in the game. We knew that if we could absorb what they threw at us then we would be able to come back with sort of some punches of our own, and that's what we've been able to do, and looking to continue that tomorrow.
171-3 the score at stumps. Root not out 45, and Milan unbeaten on 21. It promises to be a fascinating fourth day.